victim of some kind of family curse. So I went outside and had a cigarette so I could feel a little worse. And then I went back inside and checked in with the nurse. Sat down in the waiting room and scribbled down this verse. Life is complicated, it's wearing my ass out. Seems like I spend half my time wondering what the hell somebody's talking about. They always think I'll understand them better if they shout. Sometimes I just don't believe how much there is out there to doubt. Used to be so simple when I was 6 years old. My butt would stay the color it was as long as I did what I was told. And Daddy was a Superman with a big old hand for me to hold. Walking home from church at night when the moon was bright and the air was cold. Sometimes I want to talk to God and find out what I don't know. Sometimes I want to talk to God and tell God where God can go. And sometimes I want to kiss my woman, hug her hard, love her slow. Sometimes I want a cigarette, a shot of booze, and a rock and roll show. The doctor said she'd see me now, and I could see her too. We sat in chairs and talked about everything we always do. It's this little game we play, she knew, I knew. A $38 copay later, I'd be leaving just as blue. Some folks go to parties, other folks stay home. Some folks lose $1 million in the time it takes me to find a comb. And some days you can't crush them any further than you can throw them. Some folks you can grow up with and one day find out you don't know them. But we all need something pretty to hang on to at night. Kind of faith that after dark, the morning brings the morning light. The world will do some more turning, stars will come out shining bright. Right now I want a cigarette, a shot of booze, and maybe I'll be alright.